Oh, yeah, this is another song that I started writing in 1985. It starts like this. I am at the opera. I don't like the opera. He loves the opera and I love him. I follow the libretto, I follow the conductor. When I follow the plot, my head begins to spin. I don't understand a word, even when it's English. Everyone around me says, this is the I don't like the opera. Look, I'm at the opera. Good thing he can't read my mind. How long did you say this opera was? 16 hours. Oh, what a treat. I am eating sushi, and I do not like sushi, but he loves sushi, and I love him. I'm poking with a chopstick at a living, breathing fish stuck in me. Oh my God, it's trying to swim. Some say eating sushi is like chewing on your own cheek. You're sucking down a bucket full of tentacled slime. I do not like sushi. Look, I'm eating sushi. Good thing he can't read my mind. That was an interesting texture. It was kind of like the suction cup off the bottom of an old bathtub mat. Oh, you're eating there too. Now the thing is, I've sung this song so many places, so many times, and one of the times I sang it is at the weekly open mic at Birdland in Manhattan. And after I came off stage, this guy called me over. His name is Rene Ruiz. He's in a vocal group called Toxic Audio, and he goes, you should write a version of that song for a man to sing, because men have done stupid things in the name of love, too. Is that true? I'll take that as a yes. So you guys, I hope you will like this. This is Good Thing She Can't Read My Mind, a dude's eye view. I am at a shopping mall. I do not like shopping malls. She loves shopping malls and I love her. Each time she stops to look at shoes, I'm reacquainted with the blues. I'm sure there are men here who will concur. I wanted to stay home today to watch the New York Giants play, a monumental pigskin contest of the manly kind. But I am at a shopping mall. I don't like shopping malls. Good thing she can't read my mind. Sure, I'll hold your purse while you try that on. No, I don't think that dress makes your butt look big. I am at a craft fair. She loves craft fairs and I love her. This origami topiary face painting scrapbooking and her favorite, dream catchers. What the hell's a dream catcher? What the hell is decoupage? Mara's dancing, I need something I can hide behind. I can't stand craft fairs, look, I'm at a craft fair. Good thing she can't read my mind. Make my own soap? How did you know that was my dream? I am not complaining, I'm just making observations. Expanding your horizons is a sign of sophistication. Now I'm in a Pilates class every Sunday morning, but sometimes thoughts of boxing overcome me without warning. I am at a chick flick. I do not like chick flicks. She loves chick flicks and I love her. Oh my God, it's a double bill. Now I'm really feeling ill. It's beaches, followed by The Way We Were. I am in an awful mood. Instead I'm at two chick flicks, I hate chick flicks. Good thing she can't read my mind. Tomorrow night is terms of endearment and fried green tomato. How lucky can one man get? So if you see me at a chick flick, see me in a craft booth, see me in a shopping mall wallowing in despair, don't feel sorry for me, I must be in love. Why in the hell else would I be there? Before I met her, life was dull. I never took any chances. Now I leave it every opportunity I find. I don't like craft fairs or shopping malls or chick flicks, but maybe I will in time. Maybe I will in time. Join your book club. I would love to.